The next question: if A comma B and C are interior of triangle ABC, then prove that sine B plus C by 2 is equal to cos A by 2. Okay, so we have the consider here sine and cos. So you have to use the complementary angles. Okay, so how I can prove? First step, we know that in a triangle, all the triangle, the sum of three angles is 180 degree. So right, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. So I am going to divide by 2. So B plus C by 2 is equal to, the angle is 180. This plus A comes here, minus A, dividing by 2. Now I am using ratio sine. So sine B plus C by 2 is equal to this side also, sine 90 minus A by 2. Sine 90 minus A, we write cos. So is equal to cos A by 2. Next question, if tan A is equal to cot B, prove that A plus B is equal to 90. This is the tan, this is the cot. So we can use complementary angles. Given tan A is equal to cot B. Tan A is equal to tan 90 minus B. A is equal to 90 minus B because this tan should be cancelled. This minus comes here plus. So A plus B is equal to 90 degree. Thank you.